I always had a keen sense of what I liked to wear, what I didn't like to wear. I'd kind of known for maybe wearing a bit of clothing that's out there. I love making maybe a statement off the pitch with my clothing, and I look at the likes of Dominic Calvert-Lewin in the soccer and players like that that dress kind of out there, and I really take great inspiration from that. I really do love the clothing industry and the fashion industry, and it's something that I really hope to kind of pursue long term. The weekends, late nights, when I'm not training, sometimes in between the different sets in the gym, I might be scrolling, and I take a lot of inspiration off of Pinterest and seeing what other people are wearing in different countries and things like that. So yeah, it's tight, and it's tough to fit this in, but when you're passionate about something, I feel you always make time for it. It's funny, I never expected it to get to where it is today. I kind of started out thinking that a couple of my friends will wear it and it'll be cool and they'll enjoy it and I'll enjoy it and that's where it'll stop. But as the lads started to wear it and as the boys started to get seen in it, I suppose it kind of grew legs of its own. I've no business background whatsoever. It was completely learning as I go. I get great satisfaction from that, to say that we built it from the ground up. I was in Dublin at the time, and myself and my four mates were sitting on the couch after college that evening, and I got a phone call off John Kiley, and he asked me if I'd come into the senior setup. And I kind of turned around and I was saying, I think this fella has the wrong number. I think it's Seamus Hickey or a different Seamus that he's looking for. So I took the call anyway, and he asked me if I'd be willing to come into the senior squad in 2018.
Seamus Flanagan, Carl Rowan the egg, Flanagan at third, we score. Agus Tashashin Gahin to her bad. Why Seamus Flanagan? Agus Tashashin Gahin to her bad. 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 Agus Tashashin Gahin to her bad.
I don't think there's many people as lucky as I am to come in their first year on a panel even and to win All-Ireland after 45 years with Limerick. And from there, it's kind of gone from strength to strength.
Iseid Limerick, Curia Ile Aarons in the boards. One two hurl in the back, Kenneth Iseid Limerick, Champagne in the Aarons.
I don't think it ever came into our psyche at all, really, about the 3-0. We all knew what kind of a game it was leading up to the All-Ireland final last year. We knew who we were facing, and I suppose the history that was there in 2019, losing to them in the semi-final. It was just about taking, I suppose, the pressure away from that game and blanking out the noise from outside.
Should I get it?
I think it's one of my favourite places to be is in that dressing room. The atmosphere and the aura around this team, when you're in there, it's just infectious. I consider every one of these 36 guys that are on our panel my best friends. We meet up here in this coffee shop every training session beforehand, before we go across the train. We have a cup of coffee and the last thing that's mentioned is hurling. I think that this team is fantastic in that when teams get on top of us like Tip did, no one panics. You know, the sideline don't panic, the subs don't panic, the players don't panic. And, you know, facing into the final against Kenny, we'll do the very same.
He said, talking to Peter Casey, Conan Dlee Mullig, for Erhasbond, the Skarheim, Saturnilla.
Kilkenny, look, they're an amazing team to have done what they've done. And I suppose, in a sense, we're trying to replicate what they've done in our own specific way. The finals are there to be won. No one wants to come away from Páirc Uí Chaoimh next Sunday and have lost. Everyone wants to have the cup and the medal to go along with it.